Navarro and Marshal Catalo await you within.
Come here.
The Kulrut should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaru's throne. And Aether. This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins, turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them all.
This could be useful.
Aloy. It seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Catalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the Kulrut is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Catalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kulrut with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the Kulrut begins, you must see it through.
The grove, the arena, it's all part of the same ancient structure?
Yes. Here the land remembers the sacrifice of the Ten. Their deeds commemorated for eternity.
Sacrifice?
The visions tell us that on the ground below, they gave their lives in a fight against machines. We honored them by holding the Kulrut where they fell.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done.
We'll assist Marshal Catalo regarding the chief. We all have our work.
The challengers will soon enter the arena. Join Dekka at the north barricade.
The Kulrut will start as soon as the chief gets aboard.
Good day.
Thank you.
brings back memories of your own Kulrut, doesn't it?
Things were simpler then.
You will have access to the chamber below my throne after this. Then we'll both have what we want. Regala must not be allowed to breach our defenses. You must see to this.
Your blade be brought.
No lowlander is going to.
Tastes as good as it looks.
That lowlander contestant.
Will the Sky Clan stand tall after this? This will be a heavy day.
The outlanders. I hear one of the Sky Clan contestants has an injury. I've got some shards riding on this.
You are the tip of the spear that shall finish.
We celebrate skill and courage today.
The marshal shall stand again.
There's Dakota. His thugs, of course.
Well, she's champ. What an honor.
Walk with strength.
Dakota fixed his ego before coming here.
May you crush your enemies.
Beast in her.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance, my challengers will be facing Regala. It is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you.
Strength and honor.
Oh.
Karo's defenders should be at the end of this trench.
We must hold. And look. We are not alone in this fight.